Greetings, I'm Lavender Suarez, sound healer, meditation teacher, and artist. I'm here at the Whitney to present a guided sound meditation which will feature the exhibition Agnes Pelton, Desert Transcendentalist. Agnes Pelton created art which channeled the visions that came to her while meditating into what she referred to as windows of illumination. Her first forays into abstract painting were centered around ethereal vibrations inherent in music, as shown in her painting titled Being. I would like to assist you in accessing your own personal windows of illumination as I guide you through some gentle meditations, which will lead into a live music concert, also known as a sound bath. You can utilize this video as a momentary space of peace and relaxation for your day. First, let's begin by checking in with your breath. Take three deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. With each deep breath, connecting more with your body and slowing down. Next, you can place your hands to your heart lightly and continue to breathe slowly, feeling the rise and fall of your hands. After a few counts, you can slowly release your hands. Now we'll be getting into the sound bath. During this time, I will be playing meditative music while we will show artworks from the exhibition. You can watch the images while listening as a kind of additional guide to your meditation. Close your eyes and just listen, or alternate between watching and listening. Remember to take some periodic deep breaths throughout. Now, prepare to enter the transcendent world of Agnes Pelton.
Thank you.